And welcome back. Here we go. Took a little break.
Man.
I have something.
Roger, let's go.
Alrighty. So, we beat the perv. Now all we gotta do is find the next letter. And to do that, we got to go that way. Straight ahead and full of random speed.
Let's go!
Don't worry though, they're no big deal. Psychokinetic moves should be weak to nuclear moves. Psychokinetic moves should help here.
Let's go!
It won't be a problem.
Code you! Ravage them!
Ouch, ouch, ouch.
Okay.
Huh? Done already?
Focus.
How disappointing. The effect of the cognitive world is weak here.
Oh boy. This looks changed, because there wasn't a safe room here originally. There wasn't a safe room here originally, I think. So... very curious as to what'll change here. What the heck? Why is she all the way over there?
Come on.
Extra way for that.
Well. What are your thoughts? What are your thoughts? Okay, let's go. All right then, shall we go?
So this is a locked door. Just put...
this door's locked from the other side.
Not gonna get into this until we know where it is. So.
Hey, look at this!
Ah, this one's in voice again.
Indeed.
That's a shame. The first one was brilliant.
The idea has dawned on me.
No! No!
Hey, wait!
No!
My!
Oh no. Oh god. Really? There's a cheese trap? Wait, but how did she break them out? That's my question. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Shoot.
Somewhere.
And there's...
it's not opening. The lock's on the other side? Show me your true form! Let's go!
Ooh, Baron.
Doesn't have a weakness. This enemy is beneath us. It should be easy. strategy is we stay focused. Ooh, that was cool. This enemy is beneath. It has no weakness. Our best chance is to make it confused.
Do it!
All right,
I got this!
On to the next!
Flip up persona! Get ready!
Last one! Do it again, Scott!
What are you doing to me? What?
Join me! Even amongst like all the personas in this game, this one is like a real oddball because of how it moves. Mystified. Oh, boy.
You're surrounded by weakness. What, did they sneak up on you?
You will pay. How's this?
Let's go.
They still got the advantage. Just hold out.
Too slow.
They're breaking through them. Follow Joker's lead.
Nope, we're out.
Okay.
Yes.
So I gotta open the door just in case.
There's a shadow. What do we do?
Show me your true form.
That one's just weird. Ice attacks are out. They're weak, but don't let your guard down.
Persona!
You can go for its weak spot!
King Frost!
Actually... Really, King Frost? I'm gonna have to rip the fight it.
Go down!
Nothing right on this piece!
Persona!
Nice, Joker.
You're mine!
Ooh, good stuff! Not bad, Mona. Don't move now. There's that core. Clean up complete.
Okay.
So easy, I'm yawning.
So let's bang on this.
Looks like it's locked.
Again, I'm only banging on the door so I can get their little, you know, their little, hey, this door is locked, we need to find a way around it thing. There's no other reason. So basically mark the door so I can get them whatever I want.
Has no weakness, but we could try overwhelming it with despair. It's your
turn
yet.
Soda. Go down.
Good work, everyone. Just like I thought.
Okay.
There we go. So that's unlocked, which means we can go straight back through here.
What's that, Joker?
Shido statue.
Looks like it's locked from the other side. Let's look for another path.
See it.
There is another path, but... Oh no. Shoot.
It's somewhere. I'll reveal your true form.
The other side.
So we gotta get moused. Oh, lovely. Okay, where? Aha! Wait a minute, let me make sure there's no other ones. Okay, there is.
I have something. Okay.
Actually. That's where usually this door closes. I wonder why.
I can feel it. I'll reveal your true form.
Get on your hands.
Ooh, a rare of his enemies.
Persona!
It should be easy if you stay focused.
King Frost! Go down!
An enemy's frozen! Let's shatter it in one strike!
Let's get this baby for sure. Yes, yes, yes. Let's see what we can get. Thunder. Ah, this one's a good one. No, 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 no. Bye bye, baby.
You got a new mask, Joker.
Okay.
Go down!
He's defeated! All right, Joker!
We all did great!
Show me your true form.
Looks like it's locked. Guess we have to find another...
But honestly, they're complaining about the ship being locked in places, but honestly, what kind of a ship would better fit Shido than one where one is confused upon where they have to go, where they have to rely on him just to know where they are, you know? This ship is exactly what Shido wants, you know? It's confusing, it's elaborate. And the only way you're gonna get through it is if he tells you how to get through it. Which fits Shido like a glove. So to me, it's not that odd that the ship is so confusing and has so many locked doors. Yeah. There we go.
Can I beat that loser?
Squeal like a
go.
Beat him up. Let's go.
The final blow should be a work of art.
Come on.
Set the pinnacle of beauty.
Yes, victory.
Good work, everyone.
All right, level up. Okay.
We defeated them.
Yes.
Show me your true form.
Okay, these doors stay open. In the normal, if we turn it off, they turn back on. Okay, I get it now.
I have something.
I'll reveal your true form.
There we go.
Yes.
That's it?
I have something.
Why do I feel like there's more?
Three enemies! They're weak, but don't let your guard down. Psychokinetic moves. Curse skills will work. Psychokinetic moves should help here. It won't be a problem.
Ravage them!
Knocked them right off their feet! Nice joke.
Let's go.
Hey, you can go for its weak spot.
King Frost! You're mine.
Two enemies floored. Not bad,
please,
Joker.
Don't resist.
Do it.
They're done for.
All right. I can feel
that
it.
Actually, no, I got everything. Oh, let's go.
Hey.
True form.
Now we're evenly matched here. Just
don't
let your guard down. Feel my rage! I couldn't finish it!
Persona! Ravage them!
Persona! Touch them, Melody! You are crushed
one! Pick that up!
Can you go and save it?
Like I thought. All right. Somewhere.
A decisive victory.
your true form.
It has no physical weakness, so let's use an emotional weapon.
No holds barred! Finish it for me!
It's time.
Ravage them!
Ooh, I forgot.
It has no physical weakness. So let
you have something. Persona!
Well, that's not.
Persona! Eat this!
Last one enemy shot down! The other's rocking it! One enemy remaining! Just a little more!
That's not right.
Joker, you missed?
Let's catch your breath.
Good work, everyone.
Okay. I can feel it.
I'll reveal your true form.
Treasure chest!
Come on, man.
Let's go.
Don't do anything reckless.
There.
Knock them right off their feet. Nice, Joker. Permission to fire? Out of here. Clean and stylish, Mona.
Persona! Go down.
Knock them right off their feet. Nice, Joker.
Do it.
Beat him up.
Oh boy.
My skills won't do anything.
Persona!
Let's switch our methods.
King Frost! You're mine.
Persona! Out of our way! We could finish it! This feeling. Good work, everyone.
Ooh. All right.
Huh? They weren't a big deal at all.
Nope.
Reveal your true form.
Surprise attack successful. Now just don't lose. Guns won't help here. Let's switch our methods. Persona! Ready, Joker. Using this. Joker, you're looking cool!
Do it!
All out attack! I'll use this! Persona!
Next up.
Watch this! Persona! This is a part of me!
Oops. Forgot.
Waste. Okay, let's move on.
out this new skill!
Okay.
Now, let's hurry ahead!
Oh, oh!
What are your thoughts?
Okay, let's go.
Ready?
I can feel it.
In order to make that natural force of action a reality,
I'll reveal your true form.
sitting over there one of them?
He's the president of a TV station, isn't he?
He gives letters of introduction to executives of companies who are willing to sponsor his programs. That's a difficult condition to meet.
Wanna just beat it out of him?
Let me handle this.
For real? But...
I'll allow it. You've got this, Noir.
Yes, Senpai.
A letter of introduction. But you're so obviously a child.
I'm Haru Okumura, daughter of the president of Okumura Foods. I believe we sponsored you as well.
Oh, you're her. It's true that I'm quite indebted to President Okumura. He funded us extremely well, after all. However, it looks like he got a little carried away. My condolences. Regarding his exploiting management, Mr. Shido asked me to defend him as much as I could. I even threw some extra security his way, but there were limits to what I could do. The damage almost reached up to Mr. Shido himself. President Okumura had to be cut off.
Cut off?
It seems he didn't just cast him off his ship, but also used him to trap the Phantom Thieves. Bravo, Mr. Shido. Truly a nasty maneuver.
Won't you please give me a letter of recommendation? Once our company recovers, I will arrange for us to cooperate with you in a sponsorship role.
You're the daughter of the late president. Do you really have the authority to do that? Your employees probably resent you. Well, that's not important. I'm in your father's debt, after all. I can repay some kindness to his daughter.
Thank you. Very much.
But my... your father truly was a fool. He could have lived a life of luxury if only he'd done what he was told. You know, I'm the one who broadcast the moment of his mental shutdown. Our ratings shot up because of that.
Stop it.
Huh?
How could you talk about my father's death like that?
That's just business. If you like, we can get you in a documentary. Overcoming death to rebuild a family company. You're so cute, you might just get good ratings.
I will not forgive you for that! You had better apologize to my father! Time to save her!
Are you... thieves?
You know, all these people just run their mouths, you know.
Persona! There!
Thank you.
Alright, level up.
Okay, we have the letter of introduction. I assume as part of the media, you have knowledge about quite a few important topics. We will not take your life as long as you share the knowledge that you've kept from the public.
Remember that Kaneshiro guy? The one from the Mafia who ended up on the news a while back? Well, the money he was gathering all went to Shido-san.
Shido and Kaneshiro were connected?
Mm-hmm.
Indeed. As well as that old man Madarame. His counterfeit business, along with Kaneshiro's Mafia, aided Shido-san quite a lot financially.
I understand now.
Hey! You were forcing the news to be about Akechi and Shido all the time, right? I'm sick of him. Wait, this guy's not a real person. Telling him ain't gonna do shit for us.
Come on, we have to take down Shido himself.
I would never have imagined that their leader would commit suicide. Akechi-kun, did you anticipate this curious turn of events?
Oh, certainly not to this extent. But it is important to note that he was the mastermind behind the recent commotion. Getting captured must have wounded his pride irreparably. Such things happen often to insurgent leaders.
According to the police, the whereabouts of the other members are still currently unknown. Considering they no longer require testimony from the leader, the investigation will be hard to...
May I butt in for a second?
Of course.
The Phantom Thieves may have laid low since then, but they must not be excused. I don't care if they come after me. For the victims of their evil deeds and for their families. I will capture the remaining Phantom Thieves, no matter what.
Sure you will.
I didn't mean to get so worked up.
No wonder they call you an ace detective of justice. What passion. How about we use this opportunity to poll the audience? Those who believe the detective of justice will annihilate the Phantom Thieves. Press your buttons now. My, everyone in the audience agrees. Looks like you can't back down now.
I will do the best I can. Oh, but I do have to study for my college entrance exams. I might not be able to promise that. None of these people know that I was an undesirable child. I wanted people to rely on me. I wanted to be needed. I devoted myself to my studies, acted as an honor student, and made my name as an ace detective. And thanks to the Nav app, and the persona bestowed upon me by the gods, I managed to dispose of any who got in my way. Though it took me some time to finally do so. All that remains is to tell him.
But still, wasn't their leader's suicide a letdown for you, given how long it took to apprehend him? I think if it were me, I would have collapsed from the shock.
True. It did make me feel somewhat dizzy. Just a little, though. Perhaps my mind was worked up due to the major task I had undertaken.
Hey, who is that? If you don't turn off your phone, the Phantom Thieves might change your heart.
A phone?
Oh.
See? Even Akechi-kun's face is stiffened up.
Sorry about that. I'm not bothered. Just make sure to turn it off when you go to the movies.
Look, little baby figured it out. Look at that, he's growing up. Finally figured out that he was played. And before anybody says anything, no, I do not care for Goro's sob story. I don't. If you want to give a character a sob story, at least make the character somewhat likable in order to do it. And Goro Akechi for me was never really likable. I never really cared for him. I never really thought he was a great character. Like, the whole I was abandoned cliche is like, you know. I mean, the only thing I'll give them was that I did not expect who the person that abandoned him to be. That's the only thing I'll give them. You know, but other than that, it's like, why would you do it? You know. I'm not a fan of making characters.
Okay.
A complete victory. Now let's.
Let me put it this way: if you're gonna make a bad guy, give him all of the evil stuff, as in he's just merciless, he's ruthless. You know, if you're gonna do all that. Keep with it. Don't just suddenly throw in a pity party just for the sake of character. No. If you're gonna make him a total ass, keep with the total ass. You know. Don't just suddenly make him all of a sudden that he's a misunderstood character. Cause it's like, that's just stupid. You know. If you're gonna have him be a misunderstood character, at least give them some like hesitation.
Not bad.
Cause like, what's a good example of a character that is evil but not really? Sheena. Okay. Now Sheena is a character that from Tales of Symphonia. Sheena, she wasn't evil. She was just doing what she had to do to defend her home. You know, she didn't want to kill Chloette. But she had no other choice, you know. And you could tell that she didn't want to kill her because all the time she hesitated, you know. Not to mention the goofiness. But like, Goro Akechi, when we see what he really is, you know, especially before he goes to execute the clone. You see, this dude has no remorse for his actions. He killed all those people just for one man's selfishness. And all of a sudden, you're gonna put in a sob story for such a character like that? No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. No, that does not work for me. That's just sad that you wanna make him give him a pity party at the very end. You know. Stick with what you make for a character. Don't suddenly get cold feet.
It's time.
You know. That's just me.
Don't move.
Yeah, fine.
It looks so peppy, doesn't it? Don't get too serious or you'll kill the mood.
I'll buy it.
Like,
that's a new one, isn't it?
No, that's just how I feel about Goro Akechi. I know a lot of other people like him. I don't.
Focus.
Again, I'm not a fan of all of a sudden, you know, bad characters made sympathetic. Bad characters made to be sympathetic, even though, you know.
Show me your true form. Let's
that's
go.
An advantage. Don't rush this.
Oh boy.
The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless. Persona. No holds barred. You couldn't finish it.
It's time. There.
Persona!
Shall
we? Yeah. The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless. Persona! Eat this! What's with this?
He's alert.
Okay.
And we're done! Come on, let's go!
Show me your true form!
Show me your true form! Your true form.
Oh boy, we'll see, huh?
Nails on fire won't work. Persona!
Good thing we're prepared.
Mistake.
Using it.
Fire won't work. Persona! Behold!
All right. Keep forgetting that frickin' shit. Forgetting this damn thing's strength and weaknesses.
For times like this?
Thank you.
Persona! I couldn't finish it!
Now this!
Persona! Koryu!
You're mine.
Leave it to me.
Persona! How about this?
You'll catch me!
Persona! No holds barred! Finish it for me!
My turn! Everything's so fast!
Ooh, Joker! You're looking cool!
Let's go!
Persona! Take this!
Let's go!
Panther's fired up!
Come on!
This is how I really feel!
Thanks! You have such good taste! Yeah! Here's the bullets! Excellent! No time to waste!
Just like I thought!
Okay. It's somewhere.
Show me your true form!
Joker, you're looking cool!
Dang it!
be useful.
Gotta end this video soon. Yeah, ignore the gunshots because it's not real.
The enemy's weak to ice.
I am thou.
Take advantage of that.
Kabushuzano!
You got him, boss. One enemy hit the ground.
Get them.
Not
sure.
Yet.
Persona! Go down.
Nice!
Okay. It's somewhere.
Huh? Done already. Huh? It appears the store is locked.
Show me your true form. This is my other self.
Surprisingly tough.
Strong.
I hate the cold.
Anything but fire still. That's our queen. Don't resist.
Gone.
Well, could be useful. Beat him up!
Okay.
I could have handled that myself.
There we go.
Oh, it appears that is a valuable article.
I have something.
Okay.
So we can't leave here yet because it was said that there's a will seat around here. Looks like it's around there.
unlocked. Oh, maybe.
Awesome, a will seed. The Phantom Thieves are one lean, mean seed stealing machine.
Two down, one to go.
Excellent, our second will seed. Nice find, Joker. Okay.
Now we can leave. Alrighty. Sorry about that.
We can use this place as a safe room.
We'll save here.
Let's do it.
See you guys in the next video.